Welcome to All Hands Update. Here's what's happening around your Navy. The Navy released an update to the Selective Reenlistment Bonus Award Plan that includes 25 award level decreases and 4 skills removed from the list. SRBs reward sailors who attain special training and skills needed in the fleet and are adjusted as reenlistment requirements are met. The Great Lakes Naval Museum was officially renamed the National Museum of the American Sailor. The name change signals a shift in vision from a regional focus to one that depicts the diverse history of sailors who have served in the U.S. Navy. Carrier Strike Group 5 conducted patrols in the South China Sea. Prior to the patrols, the ships and aircraft within the strike group were operating in the Philippine Sea to maintain and improve their readiness and develop cohesion as a strike group. You can read more about what's happening around your Navy at Navy.mil.